Hi, I'm Matt Bailey, author, speaker, and president of SiteLogic, an online marketing agency. I've consulted with some of the biggest brands in the world, teaching them how to implement a common sense online marketing plan. Companies such as Google, HP, Hilton International, Samsonite, Procter & Gamble, Johnson & Johnson, Disney, and ABC are just a few of the brands. Despite being around all those brand marketers, I've learned that there is a universal problem that affects all marketers, from big companies, small companies, or independents. It's how to deal with social media and incorporate it into a complete marketing plan. Social media is powerful, and there are a lot of voices in the marketplace telling you what to do. But are they right? Simply because a new social media channel gains popularity or gets mentioned in the news, do you have to react to it and start using it? Marketers are stressed out and strapped for time. Learning a new social media and how to integrate it into the business is not an easy task, much less when you compare all the other jobs that have to be done. Search engine optimization, pay-per-click, email, display ads, analytics. You've already had to deal with Facebook and Twitter. How much more can you take? In this four-step plan, I plan to unload all of the work you are doing and strip it down to the essentials. We will focus on your message and your narrative, what makes you unique in the industry, and how you communicate that. Once you have that foundation, we will survey the multitude of channels available to you as a marketer, but we will take it one step further and ask, is this right for my business? You see, not all social media works the same for every business. You have to find which channels work the best and provide the best return on investment. Once you start rebuilding your marketing with a fresh understanding and a clear path, your interaction will become clear, and then we will create a plan that will take you through the next year, organize your content, your strategy, and implement a clear purpose to your social media, search engine optimization, pay-per-click, and overall marketing. My goal is that after this course, you will actually have time to get around to accomplishing tasks rather than letting them pile up and you feel guilty about it. I want you to have a renewed sense of purpose and direction for your marketing and not be intimidated by social media.